When a number is multiplied by itself a number of times, then we can write it in a shorthand form. Let's look at the number n. We're going to multiply it by itself. Now in shorthand form, we can write n with a superscript 2. Now the number n is called the base, and the superscript 2 is called the exponent. So this is called an exponential form of this multiplication. Let's take an example. Let n equals 4, and we're going to raise it again, multiply itself by 2. Now I'm going to come back and explain the phrase that I just used. This equals 4 times 4, or 16. Now another way to describe the exponential expression is you say you take the base and you raise it to the power of the exponent. So I'm raising 4 by 2. So that means you multiply itself twice, and the answer is 16. Here's another example. Another way to say this is 4 squared is equal to 4. And the reason why we say that is that raising the number by 2 is sometimes pictured as the area of a square whose size is 4. So the area equals 4 squared, or 16. Here's another example. How about 2 raised to the power of 3? Another way to say this is 2 cubed, and I'll show you a picture in a minute. That means 2 times itself 3 times. 2 times 2 times 2 equals 8. Now, a picture that illustrates this is drawing a cube. That's why I said another way to say this is 2 cubed. Okay, and each side of this cube, it has 2 units. So the volume, previously we talked about area, now we're talking about volume. Volume is 2 times itself, 2 times, 3 times. Okay, let me show you another example. Now we have special names, square and cube. Now this other one does not have any special name. If you raise 3 to the 4th power, okay, this doesn't have a special name. That means 3 times itself 4 times. And the answer is 81. 3 times 3 is 9. 3 times 3 is 9. 9 times 9 gives you 81.